Now that you have a better idea of what data science is and what data scientists do, let's talk about how data science can be applied across a wide spectrum of industries. You might have signed up for this class under the notion that if you become a data scientist, you'll end up working for a Silicon Valley startup. While it's true that most tech companies do employ data scientists, data science can also be used to solve problems in many different fields. What are some examples of the types of problems being solved using data science? Well, for one, Netflix uses collaborative filtering algorithms to recommend movies to users based on things they've previously watched. Also, elements of many popular social media websites are powered by data science. Things like recommending new connections on LinkedIn, constructing your Facebook news feed, or suggesting new people to follow on Twitter. Many other online services or apps, such as dating websites like OkCupid or ride-sharing services like Uber, use the vast amount of user data available to them not only to customize and improve the user experience, but also to publish interesting anthropological findings regarding people's behavior in the offline world on their blogs. Okay, so I know what you're thinking. So far, all of these seem like problems data scientists are expected to solve. But data scientists work in many domains. Data science concepts are integral in processing and modeling data in the field of bioinformatics, where scientists are working on projects like annotating genomes and analyzing data sequences. This past summer, Data Science for Social Good Fellows in Chicago worked on a project attempting to solve Chicago's bus crowding issues using data. In addition, physicists use data science concepts when building a 100 terabyte database of astronomical data collected by the Sloan Digital Sky Survey. This one's cool. Analyzing electronic medical records allowed the city of Camden, New Jersey, to save enormous amounts of money. By targeting their efforts towards specific buildings accounting for a majority of emergency admissions. Finally, NBA teams like the Toronto Raptors are installing a new technology, sports view cameras, on the basketball court to collect huge amounts of data on players' movement and playing styles. This helps teams to better analyze in-game trends and improve coaching decisions. You've probably noticed by now that data science is making an impact in areas far and wide. Data science isn't simply a trendy new way to think about tech problems. It's a tool that can be used to solve problems in a variety of fields. Data scientists are working at Silicon Valley startups to enrich our online experiences, but they're also doing important work in our cities, in our laboratories, and in our sports stadiums.